I want to say that is a damn. That is how real we're getting. Recently, a woman from Harlem was kidnapped. Before the PDNY had even tracked her as missing, Spider-Man found her. Harlem's going through a rough patch since Roxxon moved in. I hope that having Spider-Man on their side gives them a little hope this holiday season. Listeners, give Spider-Man a shout-out from me on your favorite social and donate to Rio Morales' campaign if you're into saving the neighborhood from corporate takeover. And remember, clean your dryer filter after every load. Goodbye!